satisfying, girls?
No.
Is that satisfying?
Yes.
Okay, Casey said yes.
Welcome back to the Mama Girls. Today we're at Little Beakers.
Little Beakers. It is a fun little science place. Let's go do some experiments. What do you have, Kaylee?
So we're doing the Coke and Mento explosion.
The Coke and Mento explosion.
Ready?
All right, here we go.
Coke doesn't taste good. I already did mine.
The
back way.
Woo! Look at that!
I like the air from the Coke. It tastes good.
Thanks to our dinners. Now she's drinking. That's awesome.
Ready? Clear glue. Water. Yeah, do that. Fluorescent dye.
That's over there. What color are you going to pick, Kaylee?
I want pink. Do you want pink? Do you want blue? All right, okay, actually I want yellow. Do you want yellow? The yellow. Borax. 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 Foam beads. Ooh, foam beads. Ooh, look at that big container of foam beads. All right, what's next? Bowl. A bowl. I see some bowls over here, Lisa. Bowl.
Want the yellow
one for you,
one for your sister. What else, Kaylee?
Two measuring cups or measuring spoons? Cups.
Oh, yes. Measuring cups. Is that all the ingredients?
No. Here's one. I need to
put
it in. Stir it.
Stir it up.
Adding foam beads.
We love foam beads.
Oh my god, feel those. Does it feel nice? Oh. And then when you put that in, you're like, I don't expect that. Excuse me.
Feel it, please.
Those can't really start with me.
What are you putting in there, girls? Feels like water slime?
Yeah.
Ooh, that is awesome, Kaylee. Kaylee followed the instructions. Someone over here did not. I think Lacey put too much fluorescent in it. Oh, it's coming out though. Awesome. Why don't you just take that out and put it on the
table? Can I have more borax? Because it's too sticky.
Yeah.
I need more. Or do
I? I think Lacey made an alien.
Is it slime?
It looks kind of watery.
Just gotta keep playing with it.
You come to a science place, and what do they make? They make slime. Of course. Just got dishwashing detergent. We're doing one called Foam Fight Night. So is that vinegar?
Foam Fight.
Foam Fight.
Baking soda. I got mine.
Okay. Ooh, that's baking soda. What's next? Silly
colors and then 500
milliliters of what, Lucy? So flask in the lid. No, you're right. You got it. What else?
Need two of them.
Two of them, okay? Sorry, I tried to hear there's a birthday card and a camp on the
hand. A few?
A what?
Oh, never mind.
Alright, are we ready to start? Kaylee, what are you adding into there?
vinegar. Smells good. Oh, you like the smell of vinegar?
I do too.
Oh, you guys are nuts.
Okay, wait. Where's the top?
All right, the girls are adding vinegar on the count of 1, 2. Acids and bases. Very cool. Oh no, now they're gonna flame it. Is that satisfying, girls?
No.
Is that satisfying?
Yes.
Okay, Lacey says yes.
Figured out how to make warm snow. Dip your finger in the water, put it in, rub it, and it's like, it's warm.
You warm snow, the only warm snow you'll probably ever feel.
Alright, Kaylee's making snow here.
Ready?
Kaylee, show us what it looks like.
Oh.
Is that satisfying,
Kaylee? Well, you know, snow's more like...
Oh, God, that just... Oh,
look at Lacey. It pops up. Hair's
popped up. Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Oh, that's awesome, Lacey.
Can I feel yours?
Lacey, never eat yellow snow.
Mine feels more watery than hers.
So what could you do?
More?
Yeah, go for it.
Oh, that rises up. It's so
feel
cool.
This. It's warm.
Yeah, it's really warm. Made more warm snow. Oh, that feels so weird. You want to go inside with us? Let's go.
Like my new wallet.
Is that a wallet? It's a purse, Lacey.
It's my new wallet. What do we want? We got Texas earrings, Texas necklaces, Texas purses, Texas hats.
Do you think we're in Texas?
No. I found a new friend.
Oh, we have new friends. What's her name?
Her name is Emily. Rebecca.
Emily or
no,
Rebecca?
It's Rebecca.
Rebecca, Emily.
Girls, it's really too bad they don't have any earrings in here.
Look behind you.
I guess there are a few earrings, huh?